going to play a bunch of brand new songs just to make it hard on ourselves. My name is Michael Chorney. I'm from Lincoln, Vermont these days, but I grew up in Buffalo. Hollar General, that's this band. Rob Morse and I, the bass player, he and I have been playing music together for more than 20 years. And I played music for years with Geza's father, Phil Carr, who's a renowned musician in Vermont. And then now with Geza for well over 10 years. And that was the foundation of the band when we began. It was just a trio. But the rapport and the kind of just the musical communication that we have is the kind you only get by playing together that long. And so that's an extraordinary foundation to begin with. Then we brought on Brett Lanier. He was like a long-lost brother that we, you know, finally pulled the ship around and picked up again. And then the latest addition was Dan, Davine, on the vibraphone. But he and Brett have played together for many years. Dan's also a great drummer. And their musical rapport is extraordinary because of all the work they've done together. But they'd never played with these two instruments, with the steel and the vibraphone. So there's at once a total excitement about this kind of new sound that they get to make together. And yet it's based on all kinds of musical information they already share. And we've been doing it now as a couple years as Hollar. We have a couple records out, and we're just about to make a new one.
This is called The Time of Our Lives. You sing all that you've sung, bells that you ring, bells that you rung. Give that away, give it for free. Make someone's day. Don't do that for me. I should be home before winter ends. I'm living alone. Alone, I've made a few friends. Girl with a smoke stood next to me and told me a joke she heard on TV. We walked to the weirs, we slid on the ice, a couple cheap beers, the time of our life.
Thank you.
Acoustic, Americana, somewhat, but then it's got these sideways avenues into jazz, and we improvise a fair amount. And we actually work together to try to create our own thing, our own sound. So when we're together in the studio rehearsing, working on new material, kind of the litmus test is, as long as it's not cliched in any way, or the choices that we make, we really try to make fresh choices. So you'll hear, for example, Brett Lanier on the pedal steel, and that man can play that instrument any way he wants to. And it's just lovely how the choices he makes in this music that are unusual. And it's not just for the sound, but he's challenging himself too. And we all do that. So that's keeps it really exciting and fresh. This one's called "It Wasn't Me Who Wasn't There."
Thank you.
your smile, your warm regard, the extra mile, the final yard.
Thanks, everybody.
In late fall, I began writing, and with everything happening in the world, this body of work seems very cohesive, and it references itself in many ways, musically and lyrically. But I would hope by midsummer, we'll have a new record out. Some of the songs have a little, there's one or two that have a kind of relevant urgency, so...
Yard. We may think our world
Man, that guy will cut you by the time you count to three. Awful out the winds up here, trouble in the sky. The signal bad when skies are clear. You can hear the corridors cry. You never knew the danger us. Here it is surrounding us. The coy dogs sing, coy dogs cry, coy dogs look you in the eye. Now haul it back, haul it hard, drag that sack across the yard. We may think our world is rare, trust me, man, we're almost
thanks for coming, too.